There's a plethora of regional developments, and all of these are likely to drive opportunities for businesses within the Middle East region. Predominantly, these are driven by government plans and initiatives. Every major country and city, even in the region, has its own development plan. Dubai, for instance, has Dubai Plan 2021. There's the Abu Dhabi Vision, there is the Saudi Vision. So all of these, and there are many more, all of these will drive the opportunities going forward in terms of development agenda. There are two or three different areas that businesses need to be conscious of. So when it comes to preparation, the first step is being aware of the risks that one is going to be faced with. The what if of the various questions that will drive business and business strategy going forward is very important. What if I have bet on the right or wrong markets? What if my customer wants something different from what I'm providing? What if I have a new competitor in my business? How do I deal with all of these questions in the backdrop of all the technology developments that are happening, as well as all the business disruptions that are taking place in the world? There are areas of uncertainty around what does the business need to deliver next and to whom. There's also an element, and this is now coming to the ground realities of financing. Institutions like NBF would actually know much more about this, but financing partners are becoming more and more important as we go along, because business imperatives are driving change in that relationship. You know, the days of here's a bunch of money to deliver on a project and that money gets paid back, it's not so simple anymore. There are business challenges as things go forward, there are changes in plan, changes in macroeconomic conditions that require a lot more dynamism in the way that a financier relationship needs to work.